You could say Bring It On is definitely a chick flick, but it's one of the few I ever got involved in. For various reasons, it has everything. It's funny, charming, and has good moves.
It puts the awe in audience.
The cast is talented, performing their own stunts, with the likes of Kristen Dunst, Eliza Dushku, and Gabrielle Union, and Jesse Bradford. The sports comedy is directed by Peyton Reed, released in 2000. I crushed so hard on Jesse Bradford in this movie, Freddie Prinze Jr. and Shia LaBeouf, my top three back then, and even now. I was 11, so it was really exciting to see gay cheerleaders or gay characters on the screen, because back then it was there, and it is just a really big deal for me and many others, I'm sure. You know, it brings the gay out in me, like I was saying.
I'm itchy, great hair, the boys are not just there, I'm honest, I'm hot, and everything you're not.
It's a sports competition story about Clovers and Toros earning their spot to win, with many iconic and humorous moments from the spirit fingers to the spirit stick. In high school, I was always the drama geek, but I always respected others' passions from cheerleading to football, because we all have that desire that keeps us motivated.
It's a really fun, cool movie. It's basically about the suburban squad who for years have been winning national championships by coming to our school and stealing from us. And this year, I'm the captain. I play the captain of the East Compton Clovers. I play Isis. And this year, she's not having that.
All our dance numbers, everything's been stolen from the East Compton Clovers. This is totally not disrespecting the cheerleaders. It actually puts them in a really good light. It shows them, you know, how hard they work to get where they are, and, you know, how, you know, what dedication it takes, because it is really a sport.
As if comedy and cheerleading wasn't enough, it has romance and a good story about staying focused and determined, no matter what your passion is. Bring It On is an inspirational, fun experience for anyone who admires cheering on cheerleaders, or even becoming one. The movie shows if you push yourself hard enough, you'll achieve your goal. If you win first place or second, as long as you love and live for what you're doing, you've already won.
It puts the dick in addicted.